In Lancaster County, several people were reportedly hurt in a crash last night in Holtwood. Emergency dispatchers tell us it happened at the intersection of Route 372 and River Road around 9 o'clock last night. We're told at least two helicopters were used to take crash victims to the hospital. We're working to confirm how many people were hurt and their conditions.